What's been the impact of the impeachment hearings this week?
For me, it's been that Donald Trump committed a clear impeachable offense.
The Democrats haven't made a compelling case yet.
Ivory Tower, Friday nights at 8 on WCNY-TV.